Australian banks are sitting on $1.4 trillion worth of hard-earned savings, but the consumer watchdog claims they're shortchanging customers by using complicated systems to deny them interest. Finance editor Chris Kohler.
They're sitting on nearly $1.5 trillion of Australians' hard-earned savings, but the ACCC says the banks are shortchanging customers with tricky tactics.
We are not receiving clear enough information.
Chair Gina Cascott-Lieb has handed down a report into bank savings accounts, calling them opaque and complicated.
It is confusing for consumers what the terms and conditions are and what they need to do to obtain the headline interest rate.
A central problem is a common bait-and-switch system. What banks tend to advertise is a headline savings rate, boasting high interest, but what more than 70% of customers end up with is a base savings rate, with much lower interest. The gap between the two is widening, and receiving the headline rate, even briefly, is no easy task.
Oh, absolutely. Sometimes it can feel like rubbing your tummy and patting your head and standing on one leg just to qualify every single month for that maximum ongoing rate.
A simple misstep can disqualify a customer from the headline rate, costing them hundreds of dollars in lost interest. The report puts 7 recommendations to the government, including forcing the banks to alert customers when their savings rate changes and being clearer about how easy it is to lose a headline savings rate. The advice, in the meantime, is don't settle for a lousy return.
If you're not earning at least 5% on your nest egg, it's time to take a good, long, hard look at whether that account is doing right by you.
Chris Kohler, Nine News.